Hello everyone, and welcome back. With duck hunting just a few days away here, I was going back. I know I posted one of these last year's a looking back video at duck camp, and I just went through and found some more footage. I have like 2 hours of footage on this one video, and I've got six videos. Originally, my dad shot them. This would be, I think this is back in the 60s. It's probably early 60s or somewhere around there. And he had the 8mm camera. And then when I was younger, we would watch him on reel-to-reel projector, you know, with a screen or against the wall. And then they had him converted into VHS. And then I got the VHS tapes from my Uncle Matt. And then I transferred them to both an MPEG-4 format and DVD. So then I can edit, you know, I can pull some of it out. So I took some of these. All of this is up at duck camp. Two different trips to duck camp. The first one will be just a lot of camp stuff. And then the second one was, I remember my dad always, he still to this day tells the story of when they were up duck hunting and they woke up to like 4 or 6 inches of snow. And that was the last day that they were leaving. So I got a little bit of footage of that in here too. So just looking back at some of this footage, and keep in mind when you see the canoe, that's the same canoe that I bring up there all the time right now. So it's been going up there for, well, since my dad was 17 years old. So anyway, I thought you guys might enjoy a little bit of this. I didn't, you know, I could have dumped the whole 2 hours in there, but that might get a little bit boring. So anyway, enjoy.